Hello, welcome back to some more Fultimate Spot for today. We're continuing on Let's Play. This is episode 73. In today's episode, we are taking a look at the Ferrari Classic Showcase. For that, we need to buy a classic Ferrari. No, we don't. We're going to just use the one in our garage because I don't want to remortgage my house. Where is the car? There it is, the 1968 Ferrari 365 GTB-4. Is this our first Ferrari? Oh, yes, it is. That means the parts are expensive.
Daytona!
Which means we're just going to all-wheel drive swap it, because that would have cost money anyway. Woo-woo, let's go.
Did you actually do it? I meant to say.
Hmm?
Did you?
Oh, boy.
You know how you were happy last year about the amount of Hondas that were in it?
Yeah.
There's at least three more this season.
Jesus. Ferrari Classic Showcase, legendary models from Ferrari's racing heritage return to the track in this historic event, Mugello Club Circuit. Just to clarify, are they the good Hondas or the bad Hondas? I.e. the newer FK's. Hondas, which weren't as good, apparently, last year, because they just got their ass handed to them by FK2s.
Well, it's the new ones, so...
Yeah, the new ones weren't as quick as the old ones, were they? Well, like, they were by the end, but like it took a while.
Well, everything was just dominated by BMW last year, though. Like,
what the fuck is Inferno just put in the chat? Azra, I feel like I need your slightly gay voice to read that.
I can't read it right now.
Slightly.
Busy.
Who's gay enough to read that?
You.
I almost pulled once. I've had more female contact than Boost has over the last few days, so that means by the definition Boost, you go.
Yeah, but
not true. I've been talking to a girl and have decided that, like, I don't want it to go anywhere. Excellent.
I touched a girl.
And I liked it.
Boost can only dream.
Yeah, exactly.
I went out for a girl for 9 months and didn't even, like, hold hands.
I went out for a girl for 3 months and we managed to go down from hugging to nothing. Isn't that great? Anyways.
Look on the bright side, you started at hugging.
We were hugging before like we even got a relationship and then it went downhill.
How awkward were those hugs?
No, right.
First school relationships are always kind of weird and awkward and incorrect.
He found out Hector had 300 cervical spoon engines.
Oh no.
I'm not reading what Inferno put. I'm just saying that for the record.
On top of that, he went into Harry's and ordered 3 T66 turbos.
There is one question. You went down, but did you went down where it counts?
Huh?
I didn't go down. I didn't even go up.
Well, but then
she was the same size as me. We all just had to stare into each other's eyes.
He wasn't even in the middle.
Did you go in?
It just takes some time.
I was the side chick in my own relationship.
I've never related to something more than that.
Anyways, enough about my life.
Wait, you say really disturbed by that. That's bright.
AK's relationship thing isn't that bad. He just got bored of his girlfriend and left.
That didn't happen. Well, she left, but that didn't happen.
I thought you left her.
She left you.
Oh.
Which one are we talking about?
That last one. Or the last one we knew about. The T-Lass who had the fucking cap on. Yeah, the one who was going to, like, round raid Little.
Wait, what?
Okay.
Sorry, no, can I just contact him? No, I want to meet her.
I don't know what that means either.
Wait, you had one after that?
I don't know.
Did you have one after that and not tell your drunk uncle?
No, he just got so wasted at the last party when he couldn't remember.
It's been a while. I don't know.
Oh, don't. You're going to turn into me. You're going to, like, be introverted. You're going to be sat here in 5 years' time. After I'm dead.
Oh, God. Don't say that.
Who is older between you two?
No. Oh, I'm, like, significantly older than he is.
Wait. Oh, fucking young, are you fucking naked?
He's like boost age, I think.
What?
No, he's not.
What?
He's like 19 or something, I think.
That's not my age.
19?
Yeah, he's 19.
You're fucking 19? You fucking
yeah.
What? There's a 2-year gap between us.
Oh, good driving.
There's like a 4-year gap between me and AK.
Okay, that's only twice.
There is a 2-year gap between me and everyone in this fucking chat.
Yeah, you're like 30. And you've done nothing with your life. How do you feel?
I thought we'd all was like 30.
No, no, I'm 28 this year.
Yeah, 30. Dying.
I like how...
Shut up.
Oh, 13. I heard 13.
No, I didn't say 13.
I'm not 40 yet. Don't say that.
Can't imagine when you get to 30. How are you gonna feel?
I mean, I'm just going to get drunk and forget about it.
That's the best way, to be fair.
Catalonia school circuit, the perfect place for classic Ferraris.
Hey, I'm 40. Let's just get wasted.
Exactly.
Yeah, and then you wake up. And then you wake up, hey, I'm 13, and...
Oh yeah, Inferno, I forgot you're like fucking like 27 or something anyway.
Yeah. Old.
Wait, Inferno, is that old?
I'm trying to remember this. It's Ludo Scotian... No, Ludo Tank Inferno. Scotian me...
Wait.
Sean...
How old is Asa?
As a AK?
26, you dumb cunt.
26.
Thank you. How old are you, Tank?
Thanks, just turned 22.
Oh, you're 22. Oh, shit. Wait, when did you turn 22?
On the 23rd of December.
Oh, right. You're... Okay. Right,
well,
you're
last year. Well,
you're younger than
your
me.
Your birthday just cocked.
Jesus, you're younger than me. You don't look it. Anyways.
I don't look my age because I'm stressed out about a lot of things. Even stuff that I shouldn't be. Yay.
Have you not noticed how my life works?
I mean...
Are you aware...
I don't change my age, but
boost.
As
I thought, I was my dad.
Yeah.
I mean. Wait, really, Azza?
Yeah.
Is he looking that old?
What did you say?
I look haggard. That's my issue.
I mean, question: is there someone that's fucking older than me in this server?
Yeah, Angel.
Oh yeah, Angel
really?
And Reno. Right
yeah, Angel's now. Like 30 or something.
Yeah,
I thought he was like 16.
No, he's like 31. He looks like he looks like a guy from Big Bang Theory. No, not Big Bang Theory. Yeah. Sorry, IT Crowd.
Big Bang Theory.
Yeah, right. Right now he's 29. That's for sure because he's 1 year old.
Wait, he looks like Richard Aylhardy.
Yeah, a bit.
Yeah, I'm trying to remember. Actually, yeah, Rhino's older than you. Angel's older than you. Thunder's not too much younger than you. He's like 24, 25. Inferno's 26.
I think that's well. Fucking life. I'm like one of the fucking oldest person here.
Yeah, you are.
What am I doing with my fucking
feel
life?
Wait,
I know!
Back? When did you say your birthday was?
23rd of December.
Last year?
Yeah.
Well, that doesn't change, does it? But... Right.
Why am I fucking hanging out with 17 years old? 18 drunkards?
Thunder and I are 24. There you go. Chicane's... not too far off your age, either.
Yeah, I mean, that's still 4 years away.
Lex is like 17. I think, yeah. I mean, to be fair, the youngest still isn't going to be outdone for a while, I'm hoping, yeah, because I don't want anything younger than CR Jesus.
I mean,
CR is already enough of a fucking nightmare to deal with already. No thanks.
I mean, no, CR is great.
I don't want another kid.
how old is he again? 14? Right.
It's like 14, 15, something.
Yeah, I think he's like 15.
14.
Fucking hell, that's you!
He was 12 when he first came here.
I mean, right, no, bear in mind, when I was first did it, I was 13 here.
Yeah, but...
And you turned into a well-rounded member of the community.
Clearly, yes.
Yeah, but you see...
Just think, Boost, I told you from day one, don't ever turn into me, and the more I look at you, the more you're slowly starting to, like, come over to... You are going to be like me, I hope you know that.
No, I'm not.
You are. You're going to be sat here in 5 years' time making the same content, probably about the same subscriber number I am now. Just wondering what your life would become to. You're not going to have any female contact whatsoever because you're not making moves, which I've told you to do from the start. Make moves.
I mean, you want to know the best? He's going to do it with the symphony people in the voice.
Just get... It doesn't matter whether you like Hulk or not. Just go get pissed.
Yeah.
But...
Just do it.
I mean, it's just after
it's
the...
Fun.
It's hard at the beginning when you don't like it because it tastes like shit, but as the more you get, the less you think about it.
Okay, right. I'll do it when they invent an alcoholic Dr. Pepper.
They have.
Ooh, that sounds good. Yeah.
It's called WAKD Blue.
I mean, honestly, Bruce, if it's that or the only thing you need, just get a fucking, just mixed bottle.
Make friends. Make actual friends, not internet friends.
Yeah.
They don't
care.
And
mix fucking.
I do, but they don't want to talk about compression ratios.
Same.
I wonder why.
I mean, Bruce, just fucking mix.
I could just imagine that, Boost an ethanol on his grave. All I ever wanted was a female to talk compression ratios and turbo tuning with.
I mean, there is...
Genuinely all I want.
I mean, there is a possibility. Find a fucking engineer woman.
No, don't do that.
No, that sounds good.
No, because, do that. I just thought. You don't want sex. Don't want sex anyway, so you'd be alright.
I mean, like you can talk fucking engineer with her. She has a good salary, so that means more money.
Exactly, so I can spend all of it on a skyline.
Yeah, yep. I'll never do anything, despite my promises. Boost, there is even better thing. If you actually get her to work for Nissan, you might actually get fucking.
I'm just gonna gloss over that entire line, Lex. I'll be honest with you.
What?
Although I do know a few lasses who are like that. I don't get it personally.
Hang on, what does that last acronym mean?
Message retracted.
That's what it means.
No, what does it like?
What, OAP? Old age pension, you fucking moron.
Oh.
Old and proud.
Oh, okay.
I'm not proud.
I mean, what's
you're also not really old.
Like, I am.
No, not really.
I'm about
spiritually,
like,
he's old.
Let's be perfectly honest, I've entered my midlife.
Spiritually 75.
If that.
Yep. Maybe 80.
Based on the way I drive, so have I, but
based on the way I live, I've got like
Emil,
20 years
what
max.
What age
did
you again?
What?
I mean...
What age did you?
What?
How old are you,
Emil? Think about it.
How many orbits of the sun have you done?
23, I think.
Yep.
Right. You see, at the end of this decade, you'll be 33.
Yeah,
so I don't like
that. I've got to be perfectly honest, I'm kind of hoping not to.
What, you want to end it before 30?
Trump 2020, end it 2020, that's my motto.
So, I mean, you want to end it before 30, right?
Mm.
Let's do it together.
You gotta remember, I'm like the person who has categorically said I never want to live past 60. I won't, actually, I'm fairly certain. Because what's the point? Everything just fails on you. Everything just fails on you, you become one of... Actually, in fairness, no, actually, becoming one of those people who's...
Well, come on, go on with it.
Alright.
Yeah.
You just become the old guy without the fucking love story in between.
Yeah, me and a friend at work, we used to joke, we're gonna like live together when we're like 65, and literally the whole point of it is I'm gonna sit in the corner on a chair with a newspaper and just go all day going, have you seen this? And she'll turn around and go, yeah. But have you seen this? Yeah.
Yep.
And I'll just rant about it anyway. That's like my life now, I've got to be perfectly honest. I do sit there, sort of, and go to people on Twitter, I'm like, have you seen this? Yeah?
Well, didn't you have a bunch of fucking argue for hours about socks to somebody?
Well, she said she was going to throw away her socks. I told her don't throw away socks. Socks are useful.
We don't want to know why.
Socks are useful for multiple reasons.
No, let's not go there.
You can use them as condoms in a pinch.
I don't think like you can.
Yeah, you
totally
can. Bit,
know what that means.
Bit of duct tape.
Yeah, but why would you bother with the socks then? I just use the duct tape.
No, because you can't just wrap your duct tape around it. Oh, that's an idea. Oh,
Oh, that's an idea.
That is an idea.
God, you guys are...
I'm gonna make babies.
I kind of like weird shit, so that's probably... Ooh. That's an idea.
Carbon fiber. Like...
Why don't you just... I don't get why you don't just take date like a fucking paraplegic. With like no arms, no legs.
That is an idea.
Just take quadruple amputee. Think of all that weight you save.
Yeah, but I don't like putting them in a bucket racing seat is like...
You don't even need to put them in a suit. You could just like put them inside like a suitcase and just like...
I mean, that's a good point.
Think of all like the money you save. You don't have to buy shoes or socks or gloves.
That's a good point.
Why don't you become one? That's a better idea.
I mean, I don't like driving anyway, so...
Yeah. Imagine you without your arms. You could like play automation with your feet, which would like get you more subscribers, right?
I would just like to
And then when your automation career is over, you can just chop your legs off.
I would just like to say, we're going straight to hell.
No, we're not.
No, I'm not.
You can like eat out, so it doesn't matter.
Initiates the conversation, and the meal's going in.
Isn't that boost? Someone asked me how old I was. That's what actually initiated this conversation.
Yeah. Let's play AK for this.
I'm playing Uno Reverso.
The idea of blaming AK just like appeals to me.
Blame me, I'm a fool.
The thing is, my career can't really die because of the amount of shit I've said. Like, no one's actually pulling me up on any of it, so.
Wow. I mean, you're the insider already.
Oh, yeah, I don't give a fuck.
Just blame me, I'm already going to hell.
I mean, aren't you in hell already? Like,
did you not see that, like, episode where me and Torrent were just screaming political opinions for, like, 5 episodes straight? No, I mean.
Oh, yeah.
That was horrible.
Oh, that was ace.
You're already in L. You live in southern England.
Mm-hmm.
Boris.
Type back Boris.
Boris.
I hate him and love him at the same time.
How long till he gets shot?
Oh, he's not gonna get shot. To be honest with you, the one, like, public figure... And this, I'm not saying this because I wanted it to happen or anything, because I really didn't, but it wouldn't surprise me if it did happen. If Obama can survive not being assassinated, I don't think any... Well, if anyone was going to get done, it would have been him.
Hmm.
It just would have been.
Maybe.
Why would they kill fucking Obama?
Racist.
Because he's black.
Yeah, but
he's the president of... He's the president.
Yeah, but they still can attack it. Yeah, but fucking F. Kennedy was. And he had a shit haircut, that's why he got shot. He got shot for having a shit haircut.
I mean, since Kennedy, they fucking...
No, do you know what he got shot for?
No, he didn't get shot, his head just did that.
No, he did... No. No, he did get shot, and I'll tell you why.
That sounds like the beginning of a song.
Because he told Alex Mason to take down Dragovich. And he didn't want to take down Dragovich. Because why take down Dragovich when you can take down Kravchenko, Steiner, and Dragovich? All must die.
Right, well, something has came up and I now need to leave and I don't know what that thing is.
Is it President Reznov?
No.
Reznov for president. There you go, he's not even there. He's not even there and he manages to kill people. Isn't that
amazing? No comment, Burst.
I mean, didn't he die or something like that?
Yeah, he died in Vorkuta.
Yeah.
Vorkuta!
I'll be back in an hour and a half.
Okay, enjoy Love Island.
Maybe.
Oh god.
Emil,
I need to make a compilation of fucked up shit you said. Go for it, Lex.
Kravchenko.
I'll be in jail in an hour.
Oh. You can't find it all.
It would take too long.
I don't know anyone who actually wants to sit through entire episodes of like the endurance races on GT4. Where I'm fairly certain I just have random epiphanies sometimes where it's like... Actually, I don't even want to repeat it. It's like stuff like... Fucking... I'll just come up with like random stuff like 5 hours in. Like, wouldn't it be great if you could just like... hook a child to like a pinata case and just beat it to death with a baseball bat. Like, just shit like that. It's just not worth it.
Emil, have you ever thought about being a musician, like making music for like Slipknot and stuff? Like,
yeah, I did. I did all the back. I did a live reaction to Iowa by doing exactly what he did. Slice.
Yeah. So anyway, I'm gonna go because late. Okay. Bye.
Later.
No. Okay.
Hey, bye. Sean, have you ever listened to Iowa?
I've heard parts of it.
What, the actual song?
Yeah.
It's got a groovy bass line. Worst bit is he reacted like that and that wasn't even his song. Because it was on the original demos. He had a more fitting name back there as well, I'll be honest. It was just called Killers Are Quiet back then. Which is weird when you consider metal music isn't really quiet. But that was back when Slipknot was a jazz fusion band, so...
Really?
Yeah, really!
Oh, great.
Some of that early stuff's fucking mental. Because it's heavy metal jazz. So basically, it would just like have huge heavy metal riffs, and then all of a sudden you'll hear like banjo guitar and like... bass and...
saxophone.
Yeah, like 70s Waka Waka music and all sorts.
Cool.
No chance.
Boost, what are your opinions on Slipknot?
He likes some of it.
Yeah, none of it really like speaks to me or anything, but it's like,
it'll speak to you in a few years' time.
Well, hopefully not.
Yeah, hopefully not.
Aw, you killed the cone.
Hopefully you don't like reach a point in your life where it speaks to you, but you know, eventually it will. None of it speaks to you. That's great. I love that.
What do you mean? It doesn't grab me, you know? It's just sort of... get it. It's not bad.
Yeah. It's just the way it was phrased. It's like, yeah, I don't really associate myself with the lyrics of breathing in sulfur. You know, I can't really, like, associate with
it. I said, actually, you know the lyrics of Breathing in Sulfur, let's take a look.
Oh boy.
The song's just called Sulfur, so...
Oh, so you don't even know the name of the songs?
All I remember about that song is it was one where Clown came through and he was like, I like this song because it makes me feel like driving my Dodge Challenger through a fucking wall.
I would. The lyrics is...
So I should listen to that song then.
Yeah.
My guilt and my shame always sell me short, always feel the same. So immediately now, my face, my soul, always wear me thin, always under control. None of this just makes any sense.
I'll find a song for you to read in a minute. Anyways, thank you all very much for watching. Next, I'm going to be taking a look at the Mugen Showcase, which means... one car, because there's only one Mugen in this game. Join us for that. Until then, farewell.